coming to the ring, El Chocolatato, Mauricio Marcos. You ever seen this guy wrestle, J-Par?
I've definitely seen Mauricio wrestle before. He's a great wrestler, and he's got a lot of charisma.
This is his second season in the AAWA. He's not qualified to wrestle for the Young Lions Championship title. But I hope to see young Marcos go for that North American Championship. Maybe he'll take that spot for the Battle Royale Championship now that I think Mike Flapjack has set his eyes on that North American Championship. You never know with young Marcos. And coming to the ring now, the Edge of Psychosis. See if this man can move. Let me know if you can move. Hit me in the chat. We're about to find out. Fight. Okay. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do something controversial here. I'm going to reset the game pads. Derek Beckman, move first.
Yeah, sorry. This is on me.
You good. Move first. Set your joint to 2.
There we go.
All right. And JB, you know what to do. Set it to 3. All right, guys. Big intros. Let's go. Take 3. Woo! And coming to the ring. Here live at Fight to Survive in Irvington, New Jersey, at the Fight to Survive Auditorium, we've got El Chocolatato himself, Mauricio Marcos. Am I getting that right, J-Paul? Mauricio?
Mauricio.
I got a practice.
Mauricio Marcos.
You know? I got to practice my Latin. I'm always happy to see this man. Let me get my stopwatch together. There we go. Marcos is deep pumped. He's ready. Trying to add some more wins to his record. And we got Mr. Edge of Psychosis himself, the Wild Man, King Firebomb, that boy Stitch. I did not see Stitch making his way into the AAWA. He came for a guest match before, and he loved it so much that he said, I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna add to my record here in the AAWA. And that's what he's here to do, J-Par. Referee Mancho Ortiz refereeing this 20-minute match between Mauricio Marcos and that man, Stitch. Who are you rooting for here, J-Par? Nice
is
body
it smart
slam.
To,
first body of all, right into a neck lock. Sorry,
I'm rooting for Mauricio, mm-hmm. Ooh, but I wouldn't want to face the man.
Oh, he's covered in doing. Scars. Like yeah, you know, Stitch has been hardened in the battles of hardcore, man. Like he's done a lot of hardcore matches. He does not mind bleeding. He loves blood. He calls himself the Edge of Psychosis. This is what he showed up for, the brutality. Oh, missed that drop kick. El Chocolatato's not having it here in the corner. So you said you're rooting for El Chocolatato, huh? What's that about?
I just like saying his name. Mauricio Marcos. El Chocolatato.
I'm surprised you're not chasing the ambulance to go and represent him.
Yeah, we'll see who wins this match, you know.
Chops here. Bitch.
Look at that chops, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, look at. Oh. Nice. Nice camel clutch. A little torture camel clutch there. Nice
oh,
shot.
No.
Nice Stitch. And El Chocolatato did not know that Stitch came here for a wrestling match. Or maybe Stitch did not know that El Chocolatato was here to deliver a wrestling match.
Letting loose to these kicks now. A little showboating for the crowd. Right. There you go.
Let him know. Chocolatato here like he never
face
left. Look at this. And that's the thing about Chocolatato. You look at this man and you don't think he's going to do some of the brutal moves that he does. But, of course, he was trained in the Tejano X rest in peace to Hano X, wrestling school. So he knows a thing or two about brutality. And look at Stitch with this bow and arrow stretch here. Ooh, nice mid kick by El Chocolatato right to the back. You see that?
Yeah, that was delivered. That's perfectly by Mauricio.
That kick to the back, that did two things. You know, he kicked him in the back. It was a dirty attack. The man wasn't facing forward to retaliate as quickly, but it also checked to see if this man would fall down. He's giving him a couple of light kicks, see if he can stun him up. Maybe a kick will knock him off his feet.
Oh, just ate a knee on that exchange.
But Stitch is not having
it. And a low blow.
And that was a long taunt. He should have went for a quicker taunt there. I tell people all the time, if you're going to put taunts on your guy, have a couple of long ones, that's cool, but you should have a taunt that's pretty short that you can use to do a quick taunt and also use as a fake. Nice step-up kick. Surprised Stitch knows where he is after that kick. Now look, he loves the pain.
He sure does. Like, usually he's, like, I'm assuming into, like, weapon matches and hardcore matches. This is, like, a little soft for him.
Well, you know, this is a different territory. You know, AAWA, we don't do a lot of traditional hardcore matches or weapon matches. There might be weapons in the match, but, you know, you'll get disqualified for using a lot of them. Uh-oh. Looking to put it away early. Once that super kick rolls out the way. Smart man, Stitch. Also trained briefly in the Tejano X wrestling school, so he's aware of some of these tricks. You know? But yeah, you're right. Stitch is used to a lot of brute. Look at he's been countering a lot of moves. He's used to a lot of brutality, but he's out here to wrestle. Nice snap suplex there.
Maybe a hardcore wrestler, but this is a wrestling match. But oh, there you go. There's a cheap move.
Now, what do you think about that move, Jay? Party into that? Nice drop toe hold there by Mauricio, getting out of there quick.
I don't condone these actions. I'm sorry to say.
That's funny. As a heel manager, I think you'd be into that, man. I think.
What do you mean a heel manager? No,
slid
I'm a manager.
Six weapons into the ring, and then when a man went for a pin, you jumped up on the apron and distracted the referee. Now, all I'm saying is, I feel like your words should probably echo your actions. I feel like, you know, you're kind of being a snake.
Where are you getting this from?
I watched it. Oh, big fireball! Oh, Marcos ate that fireball. But it was definitely a big fireball to the face. Uh-oh. Nice DDT.
That was a sneaky maneuver, that fireball. That DDT was on point.
Yeah, well, we've seen Marcos do that DDT in a couple of these Battle Royales. He's been owning it. I say to a lot of these wrestlers all the time, Battle Royales is the place to practice your running attacks. You catch people off guard.
Nice.
Oh! And what a DDT right there. And he is too far to even try to go for that jumping attack. And El Chocolatato thought better of it. Oh, and there's that drop kick he's been looking for. You already know it's going to happen now. He waited too late. He wanted to go for that chokehold, but he hesitated.
Oh, and for Mauricio to take over.
Face. He's feeling himself. El Chocolatato's back.
Yeah, kick to the face, well placed. And there you go,
here
right
to go.
The back of the head.
It's that Tejano school of wrestling right here.
Here we go, off the ropes.
Uh-oh. Oh, Pele kick. Oh, my goodness. He's got some height on that one. I don't think that's going to stun him.
What's going to happen now? Oh, he's waiting for him.
Chocolatato's going to breathe a little bit, going to rest, roll out the way. No, nothing doing. Moves like that are good. Ooh, nice reversal here.
Powerbomb.
The longer you stay on the floor to rest, you lose spirit. So, I mean, you can rest, you'll gain your stamina back, but you'll lose spirit. And likewise, El Chocolatato. Looking to put this away. Two. Oh, my God. Lock it there. A little over 6 minutes.
And what does he call that move? That kick out of the corner, that knee out of the corner.
You gotta ask him.
You gotta find out me.
There we go, pick that man up. Good match by the man's pick.
That's a looking move out of Shinsuke.
You know, but that was a good showing by Stitch. I mean, this is El Chocolatato's second season here in the AAWA. And you know what? You can tell he felt some fear there. Because he put Stitch down. He's like, I gotta get rid of this man. He threw a fireball at me. He's countering a lot of my moves. I got to get rid of him here. 6 minutes, 18
Mauricio
seconds.
Mauricio Marcos,
you know,
is your winner, folks.
He is your winner. That was a good match. You know,
he hit him with the Choclo Latazo, see?
You know, that's why I didn't remember the name of it. I couldn't pronounce it.
Choclo Latazo.
There you go.
That's how you said.
You got to ask. I don't know.
Did I get that right?
You got to ask.